Mr. Prime Minister, and the people of Belgium, on behalf of the American people, we are grateful for your friendship. I have to admit, it is easy to love a country famous for chocolate and beer.